See you.
RJ and the thing that one solemnly swear I won't put chicken in your macaroni and cheese.
Okay. Drama makes me mad.
I love you.
It's the jerk. Okay, can you show us the reject? Hey. Hey Jordan, no. I have you cornered.
I know.
Hey Jordan. No. Hey Jordan. No. Jordan.
No.
Jordan.
No.
Hey.
No.
Hey Jordan.
Uh-uh.
Hey Jordan.
No.
Jordan.
No.
Jordan. Hey.
No.
Hey Jordan. Uh-uh. Hey. Jordan. Hey. 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 Jordan. Hey.
Bye.
Thieves, steal your heart with ease.
I like the way you walk, and if you walk in my way, I'm that Red Bull. Now let's fly away.
You.
No, I'll put chicken in your macaroni.
Let's fly away. Let's buy a place with all kind of space. I let you be the judge, and I'm the case. I'm gutter, gutter. I put her under. I see me with her. No Stevie Wonder. She don't even wonder. Cause she knows she bad. And I got a nigga. Grocery bag.
Actually, nice try. Okay, so you know Dalton Clark, right? He said that if you stick your finger in your belly button and rotate it 3 times clockwise, then you untie your umbilical cord and everything falls out of your belly button. We're gonna try it.
We are?
Yes. Yes, we are.
Yes!
Enjoy this picture of an orange while we take a break.
An orange!
Yos tamales.
My belly's really cold right now.
It's an X.
X marks the spot.
Dig here. Making me some belly button wrap. Everything fell out and I had to place everything back in with my surgical license. And it's gurgling.
Don't give me a dead arm, I won't give you a dead face.
Good boy, buddy.
You wanna take a piece of my thug life?
I fall asleep in hospital parking lots and awake in your house.
Close up camera one, the hero sitting, the boy that gets the girl gets to go home.
I just wanna run to
you and break off the chains and throw them away. I just wanna be so much and shake off the dust that's only to us. I just wanna run to you and break off the chains.
flesh. Free breath that she will take.
She wants to touch me with her lips. She wants to
kiss. I think I should know.
Bad note.
We had this problem. We were fighting because of past experiences, and she's encountered them. And she didn't want me to go through it, too. So she decided to yell at me. And, jerk!
You told me to go die!
He's like, oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Just kidding, I'm not sorry. Don't give me a dead or I'll give you a dead face!
Talk to the hand, because the face don't understand.
Yeah, it's because your face is stupid. Okay, we're fighting again. This was our fight.
Mm-hmm.
So, what's going on with you, douche?
What about him?
He's a keto douchebag.
I told you, he's not a douche.
Are you kidding me? He lies to you every single day. He's gonna end up cheating on you. I hope he cheats on you.
You know what?
What?
Yeah,
see, you don't know. Lying. Pot, smoking.
You think you know everything?
I do know everything.
You do not know everything.
I am kidding you!
That's gonna change!
How is it gonna change?
He told me that he's gonna change!
He's been gonna change! He told you he's gonna change. He also told you he wasn't gonna lie to you.
Why?
This relationship I've ever worked out does not mean that this one's not going to!
Then what has it been so far?
You don't do anything!
What do I do?
Wait, that's inappropriate. That's
inappropriate.
That was in the tub when we were like 3 or 2 or 1. I don't know. I don't know how old we were. Is
you
that
were
important?
Like
is that really important, Megan? Is it? I'm hot. I'm super cool, super hot. I'm the girl you like a lot. I'm super girl. This is Megan's car money. She's got a lot of work to do. Okay, no, seriously, we found this whenever she was cleaning out all of her stuff that she brought over.
Yeah.
And we found this. And we were
like
what the crap, Megan? What the crap? She spent all of her car money. All 400 of it. I mean, you could buy yourself like an elephant or something.
That's what I did.
No, you didn't.
Because I did. It's in my backyard.
Nope. You bought a giraffe.
Oh. Jordan caught me.
Hey, it's Pat the Bunny, except it's pink. And sometimes it's a boy.
We have these ice cream sandwiches, but Megan can't have any because they're
strawberry.
Strawberry. You with pet heads.
Only for cool dogs.
Pet heads. They make that crap?
Yeah, only for cool dogs.
Maddie, I want.
You really shouldn't do that. That's not nice. Literally nobody would see this. I'm sorry.
Later.
Yeah. Okay, bye.
Toodles.